Well, two people are in the hospital and police detained one other person after a crash in Northeast Columbus. Columbus police say a driver ran away after crashing at the intersection of Carl and Norma Road just after 1:30 this afternoon. That driver's accused of driving without a license. Police say one victim is in stable condition, but police have yet to say the condition of the other victim. Right now, that crash still under investigation.